My name's Barney, and I'm with the United Kingdom Federation of Medieval Combat. We're a competitive sport, fight across Europe, with full contact, armoured sport. We fight with real weapons, real steel, we're in real armour. Full contact all the way. One versus one, it's a point-based system, or mass battles, five versus five, 21 versus 21, fighting till one team is left standing. We've just come back from our World Championships in Barcelona. We did very well in the 21s, come fifth in the world. If you're interested in seeing anything about our sport, please check out the link in the description. It'll take you to our websites and our YouTubes.
I run ravencrest.co.uk and we sell historical, full contact, medieval armours for reenactment and historical activities. And you can see a few behind me, different helmets for which we've been using for the full contact tournament this weekend. Like to purchase any of these, you will see my link below on ravencrest.co.uk.
Hey! Go on, fight!
Oh! my name's Stephen Fisher of the Norfolk Cider Company. I've been a cider maker for 40 years. We still are the only people in East Anglia who take the old mill and press around and put on a working demonstration. We're proper traditional cider makers. The apple juice is put in a barrel and just left for 9 months. There's nothing added or taken away.
Anything that if you want to start living the life of a medieval person, you can buy. You need everything from bone needles right through to the weapons of the period.
One, two.